Now here I am down here in my chicken pen at night. The reason why there's no one in this pen here, of this chicken hutch, is because of this fella. And there he is, a diamond python. I set up this rat catcher here, so where the feed drops out naturally from the feeder here, or this particular feeder. It had fallen into this rat catcher, and I hadn't been very lucky. The idea is they crawl down that hole and they can't get out. The idea was that natural feed or the grain that they were trying to eat would fall into that rat trap and they'd get trapped. But nature has solved my issue, and he's been eating them all, so I've left him there. So he's quite capable of probably killing a chicken or a duck. But I decided that I'll just leave him do his work, and hopefully he'll be gone by the morning, because there's definitely no rats left. And here we are the next day. See if this python is gone. No, he hasn't. Looks like he's got several things inside of him. Like I reckon he's got 10 rats in his guts. You girls stay away. Go on, get out of it. Stupid things. These pythons are pretty well harmless. I mean, you wouldn't want a young kid trying to tackle one of these, because they eat kangaroos, young kangaroos and wallabies and that, all sorts of rodents and marsupials. But that could give you a nasty bite, I guess. The idea eventually is for me to completely enclose this pen, but it's so big, the task is quite huge, because I've got that area there. And my quail pen naturally is chicken-proof. Oh, chicken-proof. My quail pen naturally is snake-proof. But I've got all this area here to find a way to snake-proof. It is going to be difficult, but I'll get there. It's going to take some time. Obviously, I've got holding pens that are snake-proof, where I keep my chicks and younger birds and sick birds temporarily. But if I just frighten this guy off, he'll just slide away into the scrub. He'll want to go now. He knows that I'm too much of a threat and too big for him. So he's going to find a way out. Actually, the snake hasn't totally gone yet, because the dog was into it. So I've had to scare the dog off, because he had the python bailed up against the back fence there. But there it is down there.